seeing so far is the defense is certainly coordinated. Both levels doing their jobs in tandem. The back helping the front helping the back. The pressure got home on that last play and forced him to try and throw through contact and short of the sticks.
He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. And that will be incomplete. Trying to dial up the long run way out there, but it'll be third down. Here's Tagovailoa to throw. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete.
They geared up and took the deep shot downfield, but it turned out it wasn't one-on-one coverage. Extra defenders in the area, and that one winds up incomplete.
Tagovailoa going for it on fourth down. He's got it.